Prior to the execution, the drugs were sent to an independent lab for testing of potency. The drugs fell within the acceptable testing limits. Within the hours leading up to the scheduled execution, the execution team performed the necessary checks. At that time, the drugs appeared cloudy. The Department of Corrections immediately consulted with the pharmacist, and in an abundance of caution, inmate Gissendaner's execution has been postponed.